dengue illness is an infectious tropical disease transmitted by Aedes mosquitoes, which pose serious health threat to the tropical world. Malaysia is among the seriously affected countries, with a rapid increase in the number of dengue fever cases from 46,171 with 134 deaths in 2010, to 120,836 with 336 deaths in 2015. Current dengue biosensors use methods such as ELISA, enzyme immunoassays, that are costly, time-consuming, and can be used only a single time. This will cause detection of dengue at a late stage. The usage of biosensors has been proposed as an alternative technology for rapid detection of dengue and its antibodies. Biosensors consist of three parts: a component that recognizes the analyte and produces a signal transducer, and a reader device.
The use of electrochemical and piezoelectric biosensor QCM is highly recommended for detection of dengue due to ease of use, inexpensive, and has minimal sample preparation.
In this research, an array of integrated electrochemistry quartz crystal microbalance biosensor for an early stage of dengue detection is presented. The main advantage of these integrated sensors is that it can measure both resonance frequency changes and electrochemical reactions in parallel. This is done by using the same top electrode as both the electrochemical working electrode and QCM terminal. An array comprising of three 10 MHz integrated sensors were fabricated on a single quartz substrate. This array enables the measurements on a single platform to reduce interference, since the control experiments are also proceed within the array. The optimal gap of 70 micrometer between working and counter electrodes, which produces highest current density to enhance electromigration of ions at sensor interfaces,